can do this without weights if you don't have any, or you can do it with a dumbbell. But we do have a kettlebell option here today with Mia and Kristen, and we are going to get started.
Thank you.
You can do 3 to 4 rounds and do a run, a jog, do some jump rope, something like that in between each set. Just keep moving.